In his continued efforts to have legislators sign on the censure motion document, Remyega County MP Theodio Sachikubo was at it again this morning. Sachikubo was seen pinning the already gathered signatures on the parliament notes board, as he had promised earlier, with the intention to publicize it. It was here that the NRM chief whip confronted Sachikubo over what he termed as irregular procedure that Sachikubo is undertaking without consultation with the NRM party.
We now, have if the you motion, have a motion,
yes,
why would you choose to go to this family before coming to a family that will say, we have given you our...
When did you ever call the caucus? Don't run away from your duty.
The duo parted without a common ground on the procedure employed in the censure motion of the four embattled parliamentary commissioners.
In the paper, Chief Whip, what is the position of NRM on corruption?
Yes.
Tell and us. We told the public that the...
Tell us. NRM on corruption.
But you see, the position of NRM on corruption is clear.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very clear.
Yes.
That NRM does not support.
Condone.
Sachikubo said he's remaining steadfast on the matter until the censure motion is tabled before Parliament. On the light note for Sachikubo, more legislators resonated with his campaign and offered their signatures. The campaign to collect a required number of signatures to enable censure of the incumbent parliamentary commissioners is still ongoing. Addressing journalists at the Uganda Media Center, the acting director of Station Networks and Observation at the Ugandan National Meteorological Authority, Waiswa Milton, revealed that the first rainfall season has come to an end, transiting the country into the harvesting season. Waiswa, however, noted that whereas regions within the south of the equator expected to be dry, areas in northern Uganda will experience continued rainfall for the forecast period.
This marks the end of the first rainfall season, but as well the starting of the harvesting period. What was planted in the first rains has matured, and now it is time to harvest. However, for northern Uganda, JJA is a continuation of the rainfall seasons. This is the general forecast.
Farmers have therefore been advised to carry out timely harvesting of their crops. Relatedly, farmers who will be experiencing much sunshine are urged to adopt supplemental irrigation as well as mulching techniques for moisture retention in the soil. The forecast period is between June till August this year. Police at Old Kampala have instituted an inquiry into a shooting incident that occurred on 3rd June 2024 at Gwanda Mall, Kisenyi Parish, Kampala Central, at approximately 6 p.m. It's alleged that Kaliabi Ismail, a security guard attached to SGA, was on duty at Gwanda Mall when he arrested Katongole, whom he suspected to be a criminal. During the arrest, a struggle ensued, and Katongole overpowered Kaliabi Ismail. In response, Kalebi picked up his gun and shot Katongole once in the waist, thereby disabling him.
Nabade nkola nagenze okulaba wakavuyo nga mulimu neteke askari akuba oli oba yabade kawenja nga mukubate ka mukubate ke nga kawenja yakuba askari kati askari nakwate mundu ochegera nga yagala jikuba kawenja kati kawenja che yakoze nakwate omudumu gwe mundu bwati nga ate alwana agweteeka wano bwati ate wakuba askari akutade kulubuto
askari namwirawo.
Askari akuba nga nga askari yabada ina amanyi atenga neka wenja ina amanyi obo ulira kali askari chiyakoze agenzo kula wa mujake mundu chiyakoze na anasula
mukumi wa SG amanyi anga ye Kaliabi Ismail agambi wakuba ntino ya yezo vye no muntu gwe yabada atebezo kuba mmenyi wa mateka erono gwe yezo vye na ye yategerekeseko linya limuntu ya Katongole na ye askari bwe bamusinziza amanji mukwezo boko nga era mukatambi akatambula kiraga nti ono Katongole yabadde ayina ekigendo ekyokwata emundu y'omusirikale esasi lyabuze eryamulumiza wabula askari oluvannyuma lw'ekikola kino okubeerawo
Upon receiving information about the incident, the territorial police units of Muzana and Old Kampala responded to the scene and managed to evacuate the victim to Mulago Hospital, where he's currently admitted with a gunshot wound to the stomach. Police retrieved CCTV footage to help in the ongoing investigation into what exactly led to the shooting. The suspect, Kalebi Ismail, is currently on the run. Efforts are underway to apprehend him.